Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in Dorina's cave, as you can see. We got a lot of pits in our way here. Came up this ladder. We fell down one of the pits. And we explored a lot of the Dorina's cave. I think it's called Below. Comma Below. So, I don't want to fall down anymore unless it's to a place we're supposed to get to. And I missed the text where it said right before we fell. So this... we shouldn't fall? Is that another flame over there? The ground at this point is just an illusion. The slope is dark and gloomy and leads you deeper into the cave. Well, that's what it says. Yeah, there's Dorina's cave below. You have to go past around these flames. Pain in the butt. How do we stop from... maybe one of the pits, quote unquote, is an illusion, meaning we can walk over it. Because it looks like that's the only way to pass. But that might be a trick. Let's see if we can just walk over this one. Oh, it says it's an illusion there as well. Just checking to make sure it's depositing me at the same place here. So if we cast levitate here, and if it doesn't fail, nope, it's a one way. Oh, well, look at that. What a pain in the butt. Well, let me see where we are now, because we went far. Probably still in there. Yeah. So you could walk over those, but at the end, you have to duck one way or the other. Dorina's a pain in the butt with all these little tricks. This is how she keeps herself from being... falling prey to the Gizex, those mantis things. Okay, so from here... nope, an illusion. Can we go on it? We're on it. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, all the way over. Save state here. So let me guess, here we have to go forward, and then here we have to go forward. Can we just go forward here? I hope there's an easier way out of here than having to trace that back. So it's like forward, over, forward, and over, and forward. I normally don't rely on save states, which is quicker. Alright, now what you got for us, okay. One of those lights. Hopefully no more pits. Actually, he has mystical map too. Oh, look. We can see the secret walls. Well, I gotta see what's in there. That one we found. I couldn't find a way in there. I hate to do it. Since we just got over here. Yes. Yes to load. See. I only cast that a few times. Alright, so we've got a secret in there right before the ladder. We missed that. You know, and I normally search for this stuff. We saw things like that before, and we pressed it, and it maybe it'll turn off the pits. It turned off the fire before. Maybe each one closes a pit. Or we're turning on something. I'm not sure. I think turning yellow would be turning it on, right? Would be it turned on. Yeah, I know good grammar. And then finally this one. Oops. Okay, switches. Oops. Let's get out of here. So there's another thing this way. And I should check downstairs. Right in here. Thingy. Now this is on. Or off. A grinding noise is heard from somewhere in the cave. What changed? Did Did anything change? That was in there. Alright, let's see if anything's changed. It might not be things I wanna do anything with, I don't know. Who knows if that accomplished anything good. Is it through here? Yeah. Oh, I think it opened this. Yeah, because this is unexplored now. Well, let's save. I gotta go below and look around because there are places that I swear there's hidden doors. Oops. Is that that thing that kills you instantly? That plant, whatever it is. There it is. It's not moving though. Does that stop it from being able to hurt us? So it's a way around the pits though. Hold on. So there is a better way. And there's the pits. I still want to map out the area if I can. Because I'm crazy. Because I'm crazy like that. So we can go forward, I believe, over these two. And then we have to move this way. And then we go over here. Yeah, I'm satisfied we mapped it out. Oh, the Mystic map turned off. Oh no. Not the Mystic map. The anti-magic. We still got the Mystic map. So maybe this was another one over there that is moving. Obviously, this one's in the way. There's a bunch of them. So I think we turned off one. Yeah. There's doom here, but there's no doom elsewhere down here. Then maybe I have to turn those off. If I could teleport around, it would make things a lot easier. But there's no more I can recall here. Stinkers. right here or something. See, a little bit over. Okay. Let's see what it does if I turn them all off. Maybe some are supposed to be off, some are supposed to be on. Or some are supposed to be gold and some are supposed to be white. And you gotta figure out which ones. That's a pain. I don't like that. Two more to get to. We'll see if that changes anything over there. Maybe there's something down below. Maybe there's some switches down below that control that one. Oh, going the wrong way. Oh wait, I can see from the map. I turned that one back on. You know, we're gonna peek at the map and we're gonna see it that way. That's what we're gonna do. Okay. That one's still on. The frustrating thing is you can't map out the rest until you encounter it. Still like that. I have a feeling I'm going to end up having to write a diagram. Which one controls which one. Because I turned them all gold, and one of them stopped. Or maybe you do have to do all of them just to stop one. Are there any more left? Okay, it's just that one. Okay, turn that one off. Okay, so now... I'm not completely sure if that one controls the first man-eating plant, whatever it's called. Or if you just have to turn them all off to get rid of that. That opens the wall. So there's... Alright, I'm gonna write on something. Alright, so... Facing into the room. Secret wall there. And then we got two there. Two there. But first, two. two there, and then two there. Okay. So, we got one off. If I hit this one, does that other one turn back on? I don't know what it did. So it has to be... That one has to be gold. This one, unknown. I'm trying to turn off the other one. Still there. This one back here. Dorina is really a pain. That one's still on. Wait, that controls that one. I turned it back on. Yeah, never mind. That we know has to be yellow. I mean, you'd think they were all supposed to be yellow, right? Oh wait, it turned it back on. Didn't I switch it back off? The one in the back controls it now. Oh god. Can we go through walls in this? Maybe there's a way around it if we go down the... It's a combination, I think. Because now this one turned the first one on and off. It's off. Now it's back on. So now it's this one. I am not happy with this. It's a combination. We need a certain combination, I think. What's the order which we hit them? I want to go down the ladder and see if there's any secrets we missed. We might find a better way out past all those things. Alright, so let's do the mystical map. What's that? A person. It's a person over there. Oh, God. So that's probably Dorina. I don't see any secret ways. What's the answer to this puzzle? Because it is a devious puzzle, isn't it? If this was the Elder Scrolls Arena, we could just remove the walls. Oh, they'd make them anti-magic walls or something. Then we couldn't get past. Still, I want to do that. Let's find another way around. Maybe there's three in each one. controls one. Maybe it's a combination. Maybe there's three. There's three of the monsters. And having both of these gold turns the first one off. But this requires something else. I still got it there. Let's make them both white. Okay, that's not it. Let me just check, make sure I didn't turn the other one on. Okay. So how about... I did it! I turned off the second one. So, okay. We've got gold, gold. Gold, white. So maybe... white, gold for the next? Can't tell from here. Just want to make sure I'm not turning another one on. And then maybe white, white, which is already okay. I use the map, I wouldn't know where to go. How to get... well, that we could go in there. Back, I gotta back up a little. Yeah, here we go. I still don't like walking past them, so I'm gonna save. Wow. All these traps are a pain. Okay, so we made it past two. Looks like I chose the right one for this third one. But not the last one. The last one's still awake. Can I see it from the map? Yeah. Okay. This way we can just go back and turn it off. And we can see on the map that we've been effective. So I guessed right for that third one. It was just a hunch. But then I figured the other one was white, white, I think it was. Which was, it was not. So this last one, that's not it. That's not it. Gold, gold. That's it. All right, so the answer to the riddles, unless I'm about to be trolled here, is gold, 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 white, white, gold, gold, gold. Gold figure. I don't think this is, no. Not the way, not the way. Oh, sorry guys, I'm going for a half hour already. Just made my way through some pits. and stupid carnivorous plant things who you can't even fight. But at least progress, right? That's a break from the monotonous mantis fights as well. Okay, so we've got another ladder down. And this way, just a light. She's in this area, too. Down below. Or a person is, rather. I'm pretty sure it's her, Dorina. Down. Whee! Well, the person's over there, so we're not at her yet. We're not to her yet. So this is more of the down below area that we couldn't get to. I was desperately looking for a secret door or something. I was like, I know there's more here. Because there's this empty space. The potted plant. Alright. We go through the door. Just in case. What do we not have on? Wait a second. We have something on. Barrier. So, just in case there's more monsters to fight. Let's get the assault going as well. And why not the anti-magic wall? Glad we figured that out. That was annoying. A delightful aroma spreads around you. This is a garden full of potted plants. Indeed. A lot more of these plants. I guess we can't do anything with them. I want to pluck them from their pots. And utterly destroy them. No, I'm just kidding. I don't really want to do that. It would be revenge for all this hassle. Well, the person's right there. You know, let me activate the mystic map again, see if there's hidden walls, because you would think stuff over here, right? Although, you never know, this room might lead around. But let's try. No, no secrets yet. Glad we made it though. Dorina. Before you lies a comfortable room. A dwarf lady walks around and looks at you with an expression of unfathomable surprise. You're not my son! Hello? Greetings. Lovely place you've got here. Mama say? Oh, you are a small one. The dwarf woman is of middle age and looks at you with total lack of comprehension. Oh yeah, who can speak dwarf again? Is it you? Nelvin. The elven will speak. Finally, you stand before Dorina. She is a dwarf woman of middle age with a round face. If you did not know about her spells and her real magic, you would not have expected her to be a gifted magician. She looks at you in complete surprise and says, "By all the gods, who are you? How did you get in here? You are not dwarfs. Where... what do you want from me?" Well, that's a long story. Well, we'll talk about stuff. We'll just go down a list. Dorg Reston. Donner. Dora Kiridan. Surprise. Yourself? You have anything special about yourself? Drek? She just has a low self-esteem. You are very special, I assure you. Hello? The Inn? The Journey? I forget who Kay is. Ketnar? That's her son. What? Anything special about Ketnar? What about Kire? What? Mage. Magic. Magic words. No. The mine? Well, she won't answer anything here. Oh, we're supposed to give her something, I think. Let's just try to... let's just continue anyway first. And pastries. Problem. The patient? No. Problems. Schnism. That's the word we told her to get in here. Tempest Fugit. Storage cellar. Thing. Tornak. Travels. Tree. Trouble. Alright. We're supposed to give her something, maybe. Kire's note. Oh, that's right. I was supposed to give her this. Here. That item does not interest me. Okay, maybe it's the other note? Kire's letter. You hand the sealed letter to Dorina and explain how you came to be acting as the messenger. You were sent by Kire? I cannot believe that. That stubborn chat would never... Despite these words, Dorina accepts the envelope. She tries to look calm and unconcerned, but you can see her hands tremble slightly as she breaks the seal. She pulls out the parchment and begins to read. It really is from him. 10 years ago. Oh, God. While Dorina is immersed in the letter, many different expressions cross her face. Tears stream down her cheeks. But you are finally replaced by a smile. She tries to collect herself and turns to you. Thank you for this message, friends. Oh, thank you so very much. You cannot believe how such a simple little letter can mean so much. But I lived at Kire's side for more than a century, and for the first time he admits to having made a mistake. Oops, sorry guys. Showing regret and remorse. Yes, he asked my forgiveness. Just imagine. What has happened to him? Well, it is easy to find out. Let us go. This time it is you who are astonished. As quick as lightning, Dorina packs a few belongings and then stands looking at you with a firm expression in her eyes. You collect your things and make ready for your departure for Dor Kiridan. Wait. I wasn't done exploring down there. The journey to Dor Gresson was uneventful for the group and Dorina. Finally, you reach the town and enter Kire's residence. Without hesitating, Dorina goes straight to the throne room and almost runs into Kire, who steps out from behind a column. They stare at each other as if frozen. Seconds pass and become endless moments. Kiri and Dorina both open their mouths at the same time and close them again. It is clear they are both finding it difficult to speak. Then, having been apart for such a long time, they finally and silently take each other in their arms. It takes them some time to find the right words, and Kiri... Where are we? And Kiri and Dorina are finally able to talk and laugh as if making up for 10 years' separation in just a few seconds. You turn and withdraw, and Dorina says to you, "Despite all our joy, we should not forget who has made this possible. Come here, my friends."